if people say your dreams are crazy? If they laugh at what they think you can do? Good. Stay that way. Because what non-believers fail to understand is that calling your dream crazy is not an insult, it's a compliment. Humans. We are believed to be the smartest creatures on Earth. We have our own special ways of communicating and acting around others. In fact, every single day, we talk, act, and behave so that our words and actions meet the primitive expectations of society. Yet, we keep forgetting the simplest things. Be you. The world is not filled with sunshine and rainbows. It can often be a cold and dark place and might even ruthlessly beat you down to your knees and keep you there permanently, if you let it. Will you? The future is not a gift, but an achievement. And if competitive challenges are what excites you, will you choose the easiest challenges? Some people say if you have a plan B, plan A never works. So they give you a choice. You want to be a madman or a fearless genius? What's the difference? A madman is somebody who does the same action over and over and over for an unknown destiny. A fearless genius is somebody who does the same action over and over and over again, but for a known destiny. Who will you choose?